God bless. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. So we have to go back. No, to follow, go back. Who will send you right now? Sri Milaka, Sri Lord.
Give with a right attitude.
and I mention anything that you're about to be a part of a call to God that's with you. If you're a bishop, put a minute. Go study about it. Examine what the bishop of all bishops to behave in order to have laws and bad laws. Learn about it. I don't have to teach about it. You can listen to the internet. Google is there. Google is a college. You realize that? Yeah? Amen? So I'm going to try one more time. Hallelujah. And then I'm closing the session. Move on then. Move on. Aperture. Hallelujah. The way that you think or feel about somebody or something, the way that you behave towards somebody or something, that show how you think and feel, the way you behave, that show how you think and feel about that person. Now, this is it. Show me how you feel concerning Jesus Christ. Visa.
The man thought to increase money down one, 2 1 3. I'm not anointing now. But I want to be in it.
Then I will just call what it thinks that may be an answer. Children to be blessed? That way we can skip that. Amen. So we're going to do what we have to do now. Somebody pray. But when I was going to get a revelation, and I tell you that you need to do it, because when God speaks, God almost speaks to people when high up in the spirit. Sometimes when you're a child, child lead the way. But when you're open, sometimes you'll be able to say, mommy, I don't want to get a vision. Hallelujah. Mommy, I get a vision. I see something. And you have to pay attention when children speak to you. To show me how you're gonna feel when God gives you the breakthrough. I don't know what breakthrough you want, you know. Because it's a constant vessel. I want everyone to cut your hand and put that God down for them. Everyone bow you up. I will have a listen, so if you have one barrel empty, ready to receive, your prayer is gonna be top praise. come without lighting a candle, giving you one friend, something that is gonna go to turn on it. Amen. Speak to us at the Lord.
Lord, have hallelujah. Praise the Lord. First, let me give thanks to the Lord of my life. Secondly, to my apostle and all the members.
Amen.
For those who know me and for those who don't, this place has been my home. This place has saved me. About 20 years ago, Miss Bev. Hello, I don't want to go back that far.
All right.
Last week, Saturday, I was at home.
Amen.
And something came to me that I need to take a pack of white candle to church with me. That was last week, Sunday, I was supposed to do it. And something was speaking to me that I must take the candle and I'm supposed to light one of the candle and ask the rest of the members who are interested to light the rest of them. The cost for one of these candles is supposed to be $10,000. That's what come to my mind. I ignore it, and then Wednesday night, I was talking to the apostle, and I tell him exactly what came to mind. And the apostle asked me to come today and do it, because I remember in December, I was sitting around here and the apostle told me that I'm going to get a big breakthrough and I need to come back and get back to the church. And I ignore, I've been disobedient. I got the breakthrough and I never come back. And three days before my birthday in February, I got an accident. I could have lost my life, my car mashed up and all of that. And then I speak to the bishop, and the bishop told me it was because of I being disobedient. So I came back and I do what I was supposed to do. And honestly, when I do that, it's been a change. So
hallelujah!
There was some darkness in my life since 2018. I lost my brother. And it's like I lost everything since then. I've been down financially, spiritually, emotionally, however way I want to put it, I've been down. And since Bishop speaking to me in March, when I do what I'm supposed to do, my life has changed. As I said, it's been a difference. And I want to be obedient, I want to do exactly what I was told to do. And this candle, as I said, I was sitting at home, I don't know, I'm a smoker, I'm a drinker. I was smoking, I was drinking. But it came to me to buy the white candle and bring it to church and make sure it's me, like the first one for this first 10,000. I don't know who want to follow after and light one of them, but I'm going to light the first one. And let God do His work. Thank you. Jesus.
I'm gonna light the second one, Richard. Can I make up your sin of past? You know what you want? One light.
Come bless the name of Jesus. Come bless the Lord. Come bless the Lord. Anyone want to partake of the blessing? You're free to come to bless the name of Jesus. But we're going in a different segment. And you can take it home if you want to take it home. But we're going in a different segment of today's proceedings, the best name of Jesus. Anyone, you want to join this? Come on, listen.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Yes, God. Also, we're going to the lighting of the board.